just to tell you what sort of opposition it is, a very strong one between England and Netherlands, counting for the quarterfinal number 3 of this World Cup. Brazil is already waiting ahead. Before that, let's start off with the national anthem of England.
Esse é o time, hein?
That was the national anthem of England. God save the Queen and a wonderful crowd around the English national team, the three lions just around them, the dark supporters, and this is the time for Holland.
Campbell, Ferdinand, Schima, Van der Sar, Stam, Frank de Boer, Van Bronckhorst, Leitzinger, Van Nistelrooy, Navitz, Seedorf, Kok, Zenden, Offermars.
Yes, everyone, that was the national anthem of Netherlands right here at the Velodrome Stadium. Applause by many supporters. England versus Holland, quarterfinal number 3. And for this moment, Brazil is already waiting because it was at the same stadium that will be held the next semi-final game. So look at the concentration on both teams, just to tell you how important this game look like. And here are the starting lineup on the English side. Graham Lasso already booked. Gary Neville, as Glenn Hoddle just maintained up the same composition as usual. The 3-3-2-2. Owen and Shearer are the one leading the line. Adams and the others, Neville, are keeping the back. On the other side of the door side, Edwin Van der Sar, almost the same composition, and just that Gus Hiddink started to trust Clarence Seedorf, the player of Real Madrid. When Philip Coco returned from the suspension he had against Morocco, and all of this, we are going to have like Mark over on the bench. This is what the type of game we're going to have today. A heat of around 27 degrees around the city of Marseille, here on the stadium, and 45 minutes to go here on the Velodrome Stadium of Marseille, in the great opposition between England and Holland. The English side, the three lions with a traditional jersey, on the other side, the Dutch team as well with your traditional. What a great shot! Just ahead of the post and the crossbar of David Seaman. All the English supporters. Oh, what a great header! This time it's Alan Shearer. Challenge. I can do that. Oh, what a great header! Oh, just realized of the ball! Edwin van der Sar.
Heskey.
That could have been a very big mistake on the Bar side. Knowing that Shearer was hitting behind the defenders. Oh, this is a great chance there for Alan Shearer! He just hit the post! That was a great one! Offer up to Alan Shearer. The play of Manchester United. Over the crossbar of Edwin van der Sar. What a great shot! That was a great pelter once again by Paul Ince. And the ball saved by Edwin van der Sar as he was going straight into the net. And a great cross by David Schott. And to finish off! Oh, the goal for England! England just scored a wonderful goal! How would you expect to score it? It's Graham Lassau, the player of Chelsea. He just threw up the action, made up by Michael Owen. What a great shot by Michael Owen. But immediately stopped by Edwin van der Sar and Graham Lassau to follow it up. And what a spectacular finish by Graham Lassau. I think all the Dutch players were quite surprised by the action. Immediately they just climbed. I think a player looked like Frank de Boer was right in front. Nobody was there. Davis was trying to save up the line, but unfortunately for the Dutch side, de Boer can't find the net. And Graham Lassau has found the opposite side of the net. How important this goal is. And toward the last four and trying to play Brazil. Here still the end of Velodrome and Patrick Kluivert. He's trying to get rid of Lissou. What a wonderful cross. And a wonderful header! Oh, the equalizer! Quick equalizer by Netherlands. And Ben Young is the man of the situation. This is not his first goal ever in the World Cup tournament. He has scored it two at the last one. And one against Switzerland at the round of 16. One against Spain at the quarterfinal. And this time, in first, what a quick reaction, quick reply. And Ben Young, 32 years old, is about to show another level, putting the Dutch side at level with England. I think the celebration was growing for the Dutch. Koku, a nice ball to Clarence Seedorf, a great ball to Patrick Kluivert, a cross up Kluivert, a great ball, and Bertram to take it! Oh, another goal for Netherlands! What a turnaround in this game! A quick one for that instance. Netherlands is now leading by 2-1. And what a treason by Dennis Bergkamp, the player of Arsenal. What a great pass by Ben Young, the author of the first goal in the Dutch side. He just left the whole defense line and gave up the opportunity to the Dutch. And finally, they are punished up by the Dutch team. I think that Netherlands took too much of confidence, thinking that they could have had another one again. Hello, welcome back everybody to the Velodrome Stadium. It's the one playing Brazil at the last four of this World Cup, and Davis strike! That was a great one. Great attempt from Edgar Davids. That time Davids hitting Kluivert. Trying to get rid of Reisinger. Great acceleration by Reisinger. And a great cross. And the ball! What a spectacular volley by Frank de Boer! What a goal scored by Haaland! Goal number 3! In fact, they are nailing up the Three Lions. What a spectacular one! Cross of Michael Reisinger and Fran de Boer with a strong volley. Simon this time can feel blameless. I think they just let the opportunity much more to the Dutch, the possibility to progress. They were losing balls already at this time. Close calls. Playing with Michael Owen. Great acceleration by Michael Owen. The cross. Oh, the header! That was a great header this time. And Magnum the man just missed out the target. At least he could have reduced the gap. Clivert. A nice ball to Philip Kaku. Is not offside. Oh, that was a great one. And a superb challenge by the two English centre back, David Seaman. That was Edgar Davids, sorry. Great cross. Still Davids. And a nice ball to Patrick Kluivert. Kluivert! Oh, what a goal! What a spectacular finish by the player of AC Milan. That was a wonderful, crafty one. He just got rid of the whole defense line. Just made a clone of all of them. Paul Ince, Saul Campbell, Tony Adams, Gary Neville. Nobody to stop the play of AC Milan. And so easily, he can score his goal number 4 for Netherlands. And his third goal in this tournament. What a crafty one. Nobody can stop him. Nobody can hold him. Oh, nice play. Great combination. As they're still trying right here. That was a great strike by Michael Owen. Is almost is over for England, as they will be leaving the Belgium Stadium. Look at the statistics, as Holland and England have the same number of shots of goal. Young, Bergkamp, Van de Boer, Kluivert for Netherlands, while Lusso for England. Here at the goals, once again,